His clothes were made of skin and hide, bow and quiver lay by his side, and the place was Eland Cave. He was the last one left alive, the year was 1925, his last home was Eland Cave. What was it like to be the last one? Be the very last bushman to close his eyes at the end of the day. To leave his last footprints on the ground, his last friend was the lonely sound of the wind through Eland Cave. For many years they'd come and gone, hunter-gatherers were free to roam, free to live in Eland Cave. They fought for the wild and a place in the sun, their arrows were no match against the gun. He found himself alone in Eland Cave. What was it like to be the last one, be the very last bushman, to close his eyes at the end of the day? To leave his last footprints on the ground, his last friend was the lonely sound of the wind through Eland Cave. What was it like to be the last one, be the very last bushman? Only the mountains and the rivers can tell. The lost voice in the wilderness, the last bushman found a place to rest from the cold in Eland Cave.